2, shot 2, take 9.
My name is Catherine Destin, and this is Gene 2, shot 2, take 9.
My name is Christine DeWeber. I was born in Manchester, England, and I like to play guitar.
Tail slate, and get drunk. Two, shot two, take
Mother dear, I'll do what they say. Don't leave me here, I won't run away. What do they want from me?
Take 5. Shut
up. My name is Jane Colligan, but I wish it was Jane Jardine. And I'm from London, Ontario, but I wish it was London, England.
Pat, tail slate. No, forget it. It's Pat.
Hello. My name is Greg Moore. I wish it was Gregory Moore. I'm from Windsor. I play drums. And it tastes great, Mom.
What
is art and music?
What?
Are you a punk?
What is art slash music?
You can ask us if we have any future.
Let's ask Dante. Dante will answer. He knows everything.
I don't want to talk about that.
Dante!
I want to talk about how clean I got my wash this week.
Or how I need a manicure really bad.
How clean did you get your wash?
Rest is four-letter word.
What is a punk?
No, I said how
Lord. Yeah. No, we're defining what a punk person is here.
Punk?
Are we good? Punk, I think, is antisocial, anarchistic, unwashed, unfunded.
Pimples.
That's an ideal punk, not a
underweight.
Real underweight. Well, nothing about the sadomasochistic tendency if they have.
That's what a punk should be, but that's not what a punk really is.
I know punk is a kid from the suburbs who dresses in black leather and goes home
and
every night at 6 o'clock,
mother.
But I didn't.
The answer to that question like is punk. No, we are not punk.
I am.
But do we sort of use the punk image a little bit?
That's so you timed your style of music
all day
at the
about
same
sex.
Time that everybody else was into that kind of style of music.
It was convenient. It was more a cause than an effect, though, because we liked punk because we related to it. Like, we'd already had all those thoughts in our heads for years. We were already dissatisfied with the rock that was going
right.
on.
Right, so you like music. See, so you were already there. You're just using the movement, like, to get on, because that's what you like, and it carries you along, because it's like opened up new avenues and stuff like that.
So, like, what do you think of the record as a whole?
I'm really into money. I want to be like a billionaire by the time I'm 25 years old.
No limits.
But I'm working on buying my freedom, right? That's what I want to do in this life. I want to buy my freedom. And it takes a lot of money to do that.
Before we go into the course, can we do something? Okay. So, in the last,
Just got to fetch him.
Those are bad.
I know. They taste like,
really hard to make.
Dead fascist. Have you ever tasted a dead fascist?
A dead fascist.
You like it?
I can't even eat it.
God, that's awful. Who's got drugs that you can draw?
Nobody.
Fuck, you know, since I've been out of high school, I don't know anybody has drugs.
Why?
Except Simon. But I'd have to sell him. He's not a friend of the woman that's broken. All the only guy I know is drugs and stuff. So. And I'm praying.
And where you shouldn't be messing. Now someone else is getting all your bets. These boots were made for walking. That's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Gonna walk all over you. I'm gonna walk all over you. Ready, boots?